Actress Nikki Tamboli never fails to amaze her fans with her chic fashion choices. The actress was spotted at the Mumbai airport on Saturday. Nikki looked stunning in black crop top paired with denim. She left her hair open and wore a black mask. During an interaction with the media, Nikki also talked about her favorite contestant in Bigg Boss OTT. Nikki also shared that she is very excited to see Shehnaz and Siddharth Shukla entering Bigg Boss house over this weekend.
Bigg Boss dekh rahe ho? कौन है फेवरेट मेरा आपका?
अभी कुछ नहीं बताऊंगी
मैं कुछ तो अभी तक
मैं इनडायरेक्टली बताती रहती हूँ आप कितने स्मार्ट हैं मुझे बताओ अगली बार मिलूंगी मुझे बताओ मैं किसको सपोर्ट करूँ
दीदी अग्रवाल
मैं इनडायरेक्टली डालती रहती हूँ कौन है क्या है वो आप पहचानिए और बताइए
और मैम सुनने में आया कि सीधा सुनना वो पहला से भी बहुत जा रहा
है वेरी एक्साइटेड बहुत मजा आएगा
वापस बोल दीजिए इन लोगों को नहीं मिला है
मैंने कहा आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड कि सिद्धार्थ और शहनाज जा रहे हैं धमाली होगा
और मैं सुनने में आया जैस्मिन बसिन भी जा रही है
ओह वाह और भी मजा आएगा
Nikki is quite active on social media. The actress is flooded with work. From music videos to stunt-based reality show, the former Bigg Boss 14 housemate has a lot on her plate. She says, being consistent and giving quality entertainment is what I have always believed in. Nikki said, being consistent and giving quality entertainment is what I have always believed in. This phase of my life where I am getting back-to-back work is truly a blessing. I am here to entertain and give my best to my fans and the people who watch me on screen. This is just the beginning and there is more to come in the coming days. Nikki regularly shares her hot pictures and videos on her social media handles.